I'm at Los Angeles Police Museum at MOTA Day event. Los Angeles Police Museum was a real LAPD Highland Park station from year of 1925 to 1983. There are police cadets at the entrance to welcome visitors, and real policemen and policewomen explain the LAPD historic exhibition. I'm so excited to see real police car, armed truck, police robot, police helicopter, and a real jail cell.
level of responsibility, things like that. And so he brought in what's called the Jacobs County Fund. And he did a complete survey of the whole police department and said, what are all the sworn police officers' jobs? And at that time, our police women generally were restricted to communications division, the jail, or working detectives.
If you like this video, please give us thumbs up, subscribe the channel, press the bell button so you get notified when we update the channel. Please also follow us at IG and Facebook.